Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Can y'all hear me? Testing, testing. Testing, testing. Okay, I'm going to find the link to the stream. Post this in all my Discord servers. Oh, we should probably join a call together. Okay, I'm going to find the link to stream. That way, you know, my stream can hear you. Where's my server? Cannot hear you. Oh wait, my sound's all the way down.
That's probably why you can't hear me, huh?
Yep, that would make sense. Anyways, hi guys, welcome back to another live stream. Yeah. It's actually happening.
I think that's all my servers.
Is it?
Anyways,
it'll be a dream.
Shit, I still have the stream open, so let's close that. Hey guys! Sledge here of Protestius and Smash Brother. Let's get into the live stream. Today we've got my boy. Do you want me to say your real name or?
I don't care.
Brayden here.
Yeah.
We're doing a modded Minecraft playthrough. Slash.
Yeah.
How far we get in the world.
Oh, what's up?
Oh, it's lagging.
You are, in fact, hosting.
I think I need to turn my render distance down.
That would help with how laggy it is. Yep.
Yep.
You'll also need... Oh, wow, this place is crazy. I need EOP.
You what?
I am in Journey.
Oh, yeah, alright.
Wacky.
Okay, there we go. Right, we have a fuck ton of wood here. I have auto jump. Why is auto jump on? What is this wood? Witch Hazel.
Guess you could definitely call it that. What does it look like? Ooh, it's green.
Bonus chest. Up.
Yikes.
There we go. Right, let's explore until we find a place that doesn't have these complicated trees.
What you truly want. These trees are pretty cool, though.
We could build a house here.
We could. Let me just grab some saplings.
Yeah, that's probably smart idea to grab some saplings.
Oh, I got it from the first tree I broke. Wow, the sapling looks pretty cool too. Yeah, I should probably make some tools as well.
Anyways, this is a little bit different for y'all that are used to my channel, because I normally record on PlayStation. But I'm recording on the Java edition.
Is that what that's called?
Yeah.
This is a lot nicer than what I thought it'd be.
Do I risk the random tick speed thing?
For now, probably not.
Yeah.
Doesn't sound like a great idea.
Oh! Look at the right. Look at the minimap.
Hey, what about
it? The biome.
Oh! Yeah, directly under the minimap. So, let's see, an enemy over here. We don't have the death counter on, right? Oh. It's a zombie.
I'm glad you said something. So now if one of us dies, we should get the thing. Anyways, I want to get the other saplings too, these green saplings. What kind of wood?
That's a mushroom. I don't think it's going to drop saplings.
Oh,
sweet,
mushroom.
We got mushroom drops.
Green mushroom.
Green mushroom saplings.
View sapling patterns? Is there genetics in this?
You say genetics? I hope there's no genetics in this. Heard of genetics.
Look at the mushroom.
I can't. Sapling patterns? X. No, that makes sense. We just need 9 of these and place them in an X pattern. And I wish I had that grappling hook right about now.
We didn't add that mod.
No, we didn't.
That's fine, we have magic.
Yeah.
We have over 25 mods. No. Yeah, over 25 mods now that we had to add the essential ones. What? I'm too quiet?
Testing, testing, 1, 2. Testing. Bruh. Wait, on my stream, I'm too quiet. Testing. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, 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 1, 2, 3. Am I good? No, I don't think so. Actually, wait, yes, I can. Testing, testing. Oh, yep, that worked. Testing, 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 testing. Hello, 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 hello. Am I still too quiet? I need to... Am I good? Testing, 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 testing. I'm good. Hello, 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 hello. I need to mute my stream.
Hello.
Hello?
Hi.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you just fine. We're having stream audio problems.
Okay. I'm going to try and find my stream real quick.
Mm-hmm.
So I can have my chat. Give me a second.
Your time is up.
Oh. Oh. Actually, wait. What am I doing? I can just view it on my phone.
Correct. Oh, I found a waystone.
Give me one quick second. I'm going to pull up my stream on my phone.
All right.
By the way, if you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel. I know we're having a little bit of technical difficulties right now.
Raccoon.
Oh, my lord.
Raccoon is dead.
Anyways, can I teleport to you?
I mean, there's no need. No, we know exactly where we are.
I know, but I'm lazy.
Not the teleporter. I know where it is, though.
Where is it?
It's over here.
Can we break it?
Probably not. It's a big one. Break the smaller portable ones, though. Anywho, we spent the whole first day with technical difficulties.
Oh, yeah. Yep, I broke it. I got it. What?
I see that. We need to go. I died.
Yes, you're right. That reminds me. Alright, now only one of us has to sleep. It's on peaceful. Why are there zombies?
Not on peaceful. You looked at it is now. You could instantly tell the difference.
God, this world, I swear. Where's brightness? Brightness, 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 brightness! Didn't matter. What is this? Fucking rose patch. Ah, autumn forest! Pumpkin patch.
This rose patch is pretty unique.
Indeed.
There are hidden roses in there. They're really cool. Oh, foxes.
And my axe is already almost dead. Anyways, we need to find a place to set up camp. Ooh, what are these?
Pumpkins.
Toadstool.
Always aspirin. Do you know what's at the core of this giant pumpkin?
No, I've never tried to get to the center. Do you?
Yes.
Nothing.
Me. I was at the core.
Ah. We probably should get a few pumpkins. Actually, wait, never mind. We can't make the golems. Oh.
Interesting. There's iron down there. Make a quick little venture down here, Ryan.
Yeah, sure, ain't no problem.
That's what's happening.
I bet you these are maple trees, aren't they? My chunks are not loading.
We have some sort of inventory recovery system here going on. But before I end up jumping in lava.
All right, it's now set. It's now set.
What is set?
Wait, Max Payne Unlimited is what we played on earlier, right?
Yes.
Go figure. I was still on 120.
Oh, why are you... How did you get so far away? Well... What in the world? That was dangerous.
What I just did?
No, I don't know what you just did.
Changing my render distance, of course.
Well, maybe that's why I just got stuck in a wall.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
What the fuck is this?
Is that a fly? Hot fly. Hold it.
Poultry.
No, that's a that's not a bird.
Why is it stuck?
My render distance can't quite literally be one chunk. What's going on here? Render distance. Oh. It's not maxed. That's the problem.
Why are you maxing your render distance?
So I can see.
It's not gonna work.
It works just fine when you're not also streaming.
That's fair. I probably should just record this and upload it later.
Mm-hmm.